Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
유감스럽지만,
which means
unfortunate, but in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
유감스럽지만, 유감스럽지만, 유감스럽지만.
One more time.
유감스럽지만, 유감스럽지만. 유감스럽지만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.